dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in matrimony.
Stop that wedding!
Nobody move.
He's shooting. He's actually shooting. Shooting again.
Stop worrying. He ain't gonna shoot the woman he loves.
You've had some ideas in your time, but this one's the worst.
Just hold him still.
Chapter 24. And Jesus went out and departed from the temple, and his disciples came to him for to show him the buildings of the temple. And Jesus said unto them,
See ye not all these things? Verily I say unto you, there shall not be left here one stone upon another that shall not be thrown down.
And as he sat upon the Mount of Olives, the disciples came unto him privately, saying,
Tell us, when shall these things be?
And what shall be the sign of thy coming, and of the end of the world?
And Jesus answered and said unto them,
Take heed that no man deceive you. For many shall come in my name, saying, I am Christ, and shall deceive many. And ye shall hear of wars and rumors of wars. See that ye be not troubled. For all these things must come to pass, but the end is not yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines, and pestilences, and earthquakes in diverse places. All these are the beginning of sorrows. Then shall they deliver you up to be afflicted, and shall kill you, and ye shall be hated of all nations for my name's sake. And then shall many be offended, and shall betray one another, and shall hate one another. And many false prophets shall rise, and shall deceive many. And because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. But he that shall endure unto the end, the same shall be saved. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations. And then shall the end come. When ye therefore shall see the abomination of desolation, spoken of by Daniel the prophet, stand in the holy place.
Whoso readeth, let him understand.
Then let them which be in Judea flee into the mountains. Let him which is on the housetop not come down to take anything out of his house. Neither let him which is in the field return back to take his clothes. And woe unto them that are with child, and to them that give suck in those days. But pray ye that your flight be not in the winter, neither on the Sabbath day. For then shall be great tribulation, such as was not since the beginning of the world to this time, no, nor ever shall be. And except those days should be shortened, there should no flesh be saved, but for the elect's sake, those days shall be shortened. Then if any man shall say unto you, Lo, here is Christ, or there, believe it not. For there shall arise false Christs and false prophets, and shall show great signs and wonders, insomuch that if it were possible, they shall deceive the very elect. Behold, I have told you before, Wherefore, if they shall say unto you, Behold, he is in the desert, go not forth. Behold, he is in the secret chambers, believe it not. For as the lightning cometh out of the east, and shineth even unto the west, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. For wheresoever the carcass is, there will the eagles be gathered together. Immediately after the tribulation of those days, shall the sun be darkened, and the moon shall not give her light, and the stars shall fall from heaven, and the powers of the heavens shall be shaken. And then shall appear the sign of the Son of Man in heaven. And then shall all the tribes of the earth mourn, and they shall see the Son of Man coming in the clouds of heaven with power and great glory. And he shall send his angels with a great sound of a trumpet, and they shall gather together his elect from the four winds, from one end of heaven to the other. Now learn a parable of the fig tree. When his branch is yet tender and putteth forth leaves, ye know that summer is nigh. So likewise ye, when ye shall see all these things, know that it is near, even at the doors. Verily I say unto you, this generation shall not pass till all these things be fulfilled. Heaven and earth shall pass away, but my words shall not pass away. But of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels of heaven, but my Father only. But as the days of Noe were, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. For as in the days that were before the flood, they were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, until the day that Noe entered into the ark, and knew not until the flood came and took them all away, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. Then shall two be in the field, the one shall be taken, and the other left. Two women shall be grinding at the mill, the one shall be taken, and the other left. Watch, therefore, for ye know not what hour your Lord doth come. But know this, that if the good man of the house had known in what watch the thief would come, he would have watched, and would not have suffered his house to be broken up. Therefore be ye also ready, for in such an hour as ye think not, the Son of Man cometh. Who then is a faithful and wise servant, whom his Lord hath made ruler over his household, to give them meat in due season? Blessed is that servant, whom his Lord, when he cometh, shall find so doing. Verily I say unto you, that he shall make him ruler over all his goods. But and if that evil servant shall say in his heart, My Lord delayeth his coming, and shall begin to smite his fellow servants, and to eat and drink with the drunken, the Lord of that servant shall come in a day when he looketh not for him, and in an hour that he is not aware of, and shall cut him asunder, and appoint him his portion with the hypocrites. There shall be weeping and gnashing of teeth.
Chapter 25.
Then shall the kingdom of heaven be...
Well, folks, listen to me. As you just heard in Matthew chapter 24, you heard all of the signs that must happen before Christ returns. And you have heard that they have all already happened. Well, folks, listen to me. It is just now 2 a.m. And listen. I had a dream that is one of the weirdest dreams I've ever had. And before I asked the Lord the meaning of it, it really, really scared me, kind of. I dreamt that there was a telephone that man could use to talk to those who have died. I dreamt I talked to my papaw, Dave, who died on my fourth birthday or during my fourth birthday party. Folks, listen. I dreamt after all those years I had a telephone where I could talk to him even though he is dead. He's been dead since I was 4 years old and I am 26 years old. When I made this video, I was 26. This is October 1st. I will be 27 on November 16th. I'm 26. This is October 1st. I will be 27 on November 16th. Listen to me, folks. In my dream, I'm sorry if I repeat myself, but in my dream, I dreamt that there was a telephone that would allow you to talk to the dead. And I talked to my Papa Dave. I talked to my Papa Dave Roberts on the phone that would allow you to talk to the dead. Right after we hung up, I woke up and that dream scared me. And you'll read in the book of Daniel where Daniel interpreted dreams for King Nebuchadnezzar. And you'll read in James chapter 1 where it says, if any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God who giveth to all men liberally as long as you have faith. And you'll read in Hebrews 11 where it says, without faith we cannot please the Lord. And you will read in Romans 10 where it says, faith comes by hearing, hearing by the Lord's word. I reminded the Lord of every Bible verse that I knew of that would help me to get him to tell me what that dream about Papa Dave means. He said, the dream that I just had when I talked to my Papa Dave on a telephone that would allow you to talk to the dead, the Lord told me that the meaning of that dream means, he said, the purpose of that dream is to tell us that Christ is returning soon. You just heard Matthew 24. That is all the proof you need. Thank you. We may or may not be done yet.
Rise, go thy way. Thy faith hath made thee whole.
And when he was demanded of the Pharisees when the kingdom of God should come, he answered them and said,
the kingdom of God cometh not with observation. Neither shall they say, lo here, or lo there. For behold, the kingdom of God is within you.
And he said unto the disciples,
the days will come when ye shall desire to see one of the days of the Son of Man, and ye shall not see it. And they shall say to you, see here, or see there. Go not after them, nor follow them. For as the lightning that lighteneth out of the one part under heaven shineth unto the other part under heaven, so shall also the Son of Man be in his day. But first must he suffer many things, and be rejected of this generation. And as it was in the days of Noe, so shall it be also in the days of the Son of Man. They did eat, they drank, they married wives, they were given in marriage, until the day that Noe entered into the ark, and the flood came, and destroyed them all. Likewise also as it was in the days of Lot. They did eat, they drank, they bought, they sold, they planted, they builded. But the same day that Lot went out of Sodom, it rained fire and brimstone from heaven, and destroyed them all. Even thus shall it be in the day when the Son of Man is revealed. In that day he which shall be upon the housetop, and his stuff in the house, let him not come down to take it away. And he that is in the field, let him likewise not return back. Remember Lot's wife. Whosoever shall seek to save his life shall lose it. And whosoever shall lose his life shall preserve it. I tell you, In that night there shall be two men in one bed. The one shall be taken, and the other shall be left. Two women shall be grinding. I tell you, in that night there shall be two men in one bed. The one shall be taken, and the other shall be left. Two women shall be grinding together. The one shall be taken, and the other left. Two men shall be in the field. The one shall be taken, and the other left.
And they answered and said unto him, Where, Lord? And he said unto them,
Wheresoever the body is, thither will the eagles be gathered together.
Chapter 18.
Well, folks, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching it. Please like, share, and subscribe.